Me, and tonight I am joined by Adam.
Hi.
And Tyler H.
Hello.
The H stands for homely.
Hey. Oh. Just because I was called that from second grade to yesterday doesn't mean that you can call me that.
By the way, welcome Black Tiger and Two Front, of course.
Oh, right. Black
players
Tiger.
Players cannot enter live dream.
One of my favorite Capcom games.
So there's no joining mid-mission, it says.
My favorite color of my favorite animal.
Are you guys on your way?
Well, I'm trying to.
X-Twitch.
My character runs so bad. Like, this running animation is terrible.
I wonder if I can just search.
So you said the E is capitalized.
Yeah, the X and the T in Twitch. First T. Yeah, and the password is Twitch lowercase. Sorry for overcomplicating that. I was not thinking about how you might have to type it in.
You can't. There we go.
Just look at her running around like that. It's like she has a broom handle up her butt. Which she might, for all we know.
Sorry, I already forgot the password. Twitch.
Yes. Hey, Rencrest. Yeah, no, it's a good-looking game. I just really dislike the running animation for this character.
Hey,
what's this? Let's find out. Prayer.
I don't
attack
like
prayers and defense prayers.
Doesn't bug me as much. I think it looks pretty dang good. I mean, the game itself, you know, not like talking about the...
Yeah, and your version probably looks a little better than what Adam and I are playing, but still.
Password is Twitch capitalized or no capitalized?
Ah, who's this? It's Tyler! Woo! Look at you
Tyler.
With your Naginata.
How did you know what that was?
Dude, I know things.
Stop knowing your weapons.
How about my super creative character name?
Oh, man. Well.
I always name my character after myself. I'm surprised you guys don't. Well, I guess if you're a female character.
What kind of name is Slayer? That's boring.
Slayer
came with. Generic.
Oh, boo. At least I won. So Paul gets by far the winning for most creative. I get second using my own
I didn't even change anything. Did you, Tyler?
Why in the world would you not change your character name?
Yeah, my face is different.
Oh,
is it?
To a boring city.
No, I changed my face. I don't know how. You can't change anything else. I couldn't see that much
change. It's four player, guys. I don't know how to change your outfit, and there must be a way.
Well, once you get armor, probably
it's
just going to whatever you get.
All right, so we're going to go pick a mission.
This is a monster hunting clone, Ren. So I don't know if you played Soul Sacrifice. We got that free on PlayStation Plus, but it's similar to that. This game was originally on the Vita, because that's kind of the console that it, you know, is most popular on, or handhelds anyway, I should say. But they actually put the expanded version on PS4 and Vita, which is cool. I'm actually playing on PS4.
Let's see. We all have different attributes, it looks like. Defense. Wait, oh no, what is it? Oh, we get to take an extra character along. That's it. Neat. Oka, spear, or we'll take the sickle one, because that's different.
Oh, don't bring anybody. Oh. We got this. Don't need computer people. That's just going to confuse things.
Actually, this is a little confusing because it's not listing you guys. I sure hope... No, we're not going to say no to the help, dude. We don't know how hard this is.
I think we're okay. I don't know.
I don't know. If you want, whatever you want to do. You are the leader because you're the only one who has different colored
hair. Monster hunting games are...
Go accept the party tricks. I mean,
in this mission, yes. Monster Hunter games, they're third-person combat games, basically. They just have kind of a different style of how the game is laid out. There's, like, big boss fights. A lot of times there's a lot of, like, magic and stuff. Or spells, I guess.
There's some grinding. Okay, so it's a good-looking game. And,
it is.
Yeah, you should stream it sometime on your own, Tyler, so we could see how the PS4 version looks. Although... Yeah, I'm sure. I mean, it shrinks it down to 720p, so it might not even look that different.
All right. Well, we got to find this monster. Are we trying to find a monster? Is that the deal?
Patrol duty. I think we just run around and kill everything.
Okay. It didn't actually give me... Like, you picked the mission, so it actually doesn't tell me what we're doing.
That's funny.
Yeah.
Look at this AI character. She's cool. She's cooler than Slayer, that's for sure.
I found an item.
Ooh.
Wait, I'm fighting someone. Where are you?
I just went through the gate, and yeah. Whoa, you two are in a separate little
Slayer.
Part of the map to me.
Oh, did we run through a different gate?
Looks that way.
Oh, we did, yeah. Let's go find Paul.
Well, I gotta shoot these guys first.
No, I'm going to find Paul.
Tyler knows what's up. See, Tyler can't stand to be away from Tylerina is what it is.
That's right. Tyler and Ty... I mean, we were named for each other, essentially. Hey, Mongbox. Hey, Bushybro.
Mongbox and Bushybro. Glad to see you both.
What's the... crap. What's the... damn it. What's the button where you... Oh, there it is. Yeah. You can suck up all their juice and take it for yourself.
How?
Yeah.
Hold R2 hold down or something?
Hold down to R1. And,
R2 brings up these damn it. Damn quotes.
Let's slay him out there, guys.
You hold down R1. Oh, crap. I'm out of ammo. Need some help, guys. I have no ammo.
To do the R1 thing?
No, right, just for me. Because I have a gun.
I was like, I don't have it.
Which way do we go through? Let's go south.
Hey, Derek. Yes, we can split up.
Yeah.
We unintentionally proved that already. And holding R1 also makes you run if you're going holding down forward.
To 8. Ooh, more bad guys. Oh, so it does.
Make sure to pick up those green prayer stones.
Who said that? Stones? Oh, I didn't pick one up. Do I need to go back and pick it up?
I think we're just one killing in the other room. Might just be killing all these monsters.
Yeah, like I didn't even know what those were.
Well, it says 10.
Bow over?
It said 10 remaining, so I think maybe we have to kill all these monsters. Which would be cool, since I'm here killing monsters.
I'm gonna go back and look at that other thing, and then I'll be right back.
Alright, sure, no help, guys. No big deal, I got this.
So what you can't see it on Paul's
I wanna know
screen,
what kind of game
but...
is Brian's game. Because it seems like most games are not his kind of game. There's that Bastion follow-up, I guess, is his kind of game.
Gotta say, the loading times work fast on PS4. How's the loads for you guys on Vita, like, when changing areas?
Yeah, I would have expected them to be more significant.
Oh, man. I don't know if you got a voracious fang or not, but I do.
I just got some bewitched clothing.
Oh, I'm plenty voracious. You just don't know.
And may or may not have just got soiled.
Oh, Tyler came back to me. Thanks.
Yeah. Eat it, monster.
I could tell you guys what to do, apparently. Nice. I think I only got 2 kills, though.
That wasn't bad.
No, just taking out some imps. What? In the bottom right corner, you see that square, triangle, circle, and X?
Well, I'm covering it up right now.
Yeah,
but what is that?
I think you hold some kind of button to use some kind of items, I think.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do, and I couldn't find anything.
For me, it's what bullets I load into my gun. But it might be different for you.
But what are you pushing?
I'm pushing triangle. Triangle brings up where to load my gun, and then the whatever button I push, that's what I load into my gun.
Interesting. So.
Yeah, I don't have anything like that.
Required some money or something.
My Minamoto no Yorimutsu is almost at level 2.
Yeah, isn't there like some kind of spirit that we carry around with us or something?
Yes. I think
I don't
think I was so boozed up when I played the beginning.
It was a
I don't know if I have that guy equipped or not or whatever I have to do. Let me see if I can figure out how
I'm sorry to hear that, Icky. Yeah, how is he talking to us? Maybe he's using a mobile app or something. All right, we made it back.
How is my Japanese pronunciation of those words?
Very good, man.
Thank you.
Better than Adam would have been.
Okay.
Yeah, he'd be like anime.
Anime and manga. Or mangay, or however he'd say it.
Is it. I don't know how to pronounce things like manga and anime.
I'm turning in my quest. Make sure you turn. Wrong. A player has withdrawn. Which one of you guys quit?
All the players withdrawn on me.
I'm still with
Slayer's
Tyler.
Still with me.
Alright, well that.
I'm alone.
Left us, you jerk.
Do I have to join back in?
Yes, you do.
Where do you turn in your quest?
Right up here, you go talk to the lady and pick quests, and any of them that show up as complete, turn them in. Or make sure you've accepted all of them.
Oh, I see.
An error has occurred. Whoops. It just dropped you out of the game.
Yeah.
Am I still even hosting? How do I know?
So my patrol duty just says cleared. That's all I have to do, right?
Yeah. I'm talking about quests, not missions. Though. Quests are different from missions, but they're at the same counter where you would see them.
Oh, I didn't have anything for anything besides.
Well, that's what we were doing. We were doing patrol duty. Slay 20 imps.
Oh, so that's what it was. Okay, you guys rejoin the game.
Yes, looking for that rock again.
Alright.
Glad you came back, Icky.
Yeah, yours says quests. Mine doesn't.
Oh, I see. Maybe only the hosts can view them? Or maybe you're not far enough, Tyler?
Maybe we...
Adam, do you see quests?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I'm... No.
I thought I did, but...
Oh, I thought you were saying you didn't.
I gotta search for the same
lobby.
Well,
you know, Ren, it is a Japanese-developed game. Japanese developers and online, they don't mix especially well.
Is that true?
That's true. Look at Lost Planet 2, how it had, like, it was real multiplayer focused and yet it had real crap online stuff.
I actually never played it.
Oh, I can read about the monsters. Mm. Some good art. Pale imp.
I'm not finding the lobby. Are you, Adam?
Yeah, it says unable to find
so
lobby.
It must have dropped me out of the lobby, even. All right, I will go back.
Yeah, you probably have to make
Sorry,
a new
guys.
Lobby.
I'll make it easier to type out. Because you had to type the name out? Or did... Okay.
Yes, you do.
Online multiplayer. This is fun, though. This type of game is primarily for multiplayer enthusiasts, although people do play them on their own. It's just harder. Like, it's balanced for multiplayer.
It's meant for... multiplayer, and it's fun to play with friends, and I hope we do play it some more, whether we stream it or not. I do hope we play some more. Adam.
What?
Adam.
I don't know what that means. I don't know why you would single me out as not playing video games.
Alright, lobby pass... Here we go. The lobby name is capital L. The password is lowercase t. Creating now. Give it a moment.
Lieutenant LT.
Alright, it's created. Capital L lobby, password T. Aw. Velo's getting dropped out of Ren's game. What game are you playing, Ren? He says it's not a good game. Are you playing that new wrestling game that came out on PS3 out of the blue and it's a bunch of, like, fake characters?
Oh my god.
Yeah,
Five Star Wrestling?
That game.
That looks like
the worst.
Yeah, what
even inspired them to make it is what I want to know. Because...
They've been that game has been in development for like 5 years.
It's probably some struggling little indie game, huh?
Because of my weird wrestling game fixation, I've been following it, and it looks like...
Oh my god. Yeah, that...
I do like their fake characters, like, that are clearly based on, like, someone was like the Bull Mavea or something instead of the Rock and stuff like
that. Oh yeah, they're just copying...
And, Brock Lesnar, what was he... He had some kind of funny name. I can't remember what it was. Oh well. Adam, get in the game already, dude.
Oh, Rencrest is playing Expendables 2. Yeah, not exactly the highest quality game there.
It wasn't very good a movie, in my opinion. Like, I think I might have liked it a little bit more than Expendables 1, but it's kind of like comparing a toothache with breaking a toe.
Yeah, start running in circles, Slayer. Slayer, your circles are too small. All
right.
Okay, so if you pick a mission, just describe to us what it is so we know what we're doing.
But that's the thing, it doesn't tell me. Oh, if you push triangle, it tells you. Eliminate a group of blazing souls that inhabit the Age of Grace. All right. Man, I wish we could play this for longer, because, it's pretty high up there on the fun meter.
Did you guys go out and see if you can upgrade your weapons?
We don't need to do that until it gets hard. That's just a bunch of time wasting. All right, accept the mission and let's go.
What's my thing called? My weapon?
Naginata.
It does say... It did say... Sorry, you have to say it again 1 second. But it did say, Adam, did you see when you go to accept the mission, it tells us what it is,
Adam.
As well?
Oh, does it? Oh, 10. Yeah, it did actually. 10 blazing souls.
Cool. That's nice. I'm sorry. What's it called again?
Naginata.
Naginata. That is a cool name.
All right. Gotcha.
There's a prayer shrine. What do those shrines do?
I have not figured it out.
I'm going to hit it.
We are ridiculous. All right. Let's go through here. Right here. All right.
Which way are we going? Okay.
Ooh, Hatsushiko is hot. Has anyone got claims on her yet? Hatsushiko?
Hatsuho, you mean?
Thank you. I couldn't tell the order of the letters because she's moving around.
Well, you don't see her listed up in the top left corner?
Oh, I didn't even think to look. Shut up.
Flaming head. Oh, there's a soul. It's like from
Watch me
from Doom.
Watch me slay this soul.
You know those flaming skulls? Lost souls in Doom, I believe.
I knew there.
Man.
Oh, look at that. He is so dead. You like that? Can you teabag in this game?
It's a shame that we can't.
Who's the developer? Do you know? I know the publisher is Koei Tecmo.
It's hard to say. It could be Omega Force. It could be somebody different. Let's see. What does this do? I can give commands to our AI partner by holding L2.
Yes.
Let's see.
I noticed that a bit earlier.
Yeah,
L1 is targeting if you want to target a specific enemy.
I can talk to you guys. Understood.
Understood.
Let's slay him out there. We gotta say that every time we start an mission, okay? No,
I don't think so.
Let's slay him out there.
So. The enemies all respawn anyway, so it almost doesn't matter.
Well, green guy went to 6. To 8. So
wow, Brian, is that on YouTube? That sounds interesting. Watching John Romero play through Doom. His own game. The problem with watching John Romero is you have to see his awful hair.
His awful hair?
It actually sounds really similar to somebody we know, except, like, I know that he is getting it cut a lot and stuff. You know,
We know someone with bad hair.
But, no, you can tell that he cares a lot about his mane. It's just a silly look, you know? Like, if you're not in an 80s glam rock band, then...
Do you know that he's not?
Well, I guess I don't know for sure.
So are you supposed to do something with their flaming heads when they die? Is that what you were saying? You have to hold a button or something?
Yeah, if you hold R1, you suck up their souls or whatever. I don't know, but it gives you stuff. I think that it might be items. I think it might be your.
He looks like a hippie. Dude, my sister, she named her baby, who was born only a few months ago, she named him this awful name. And I hate to call him that.
You sort of have to, though.
Right now, I'm just calling him the baby.
Is it Trevor?
No, it's worse than that. No, it's Ares. And then, but it's not even just Ares. It's misspelled. It's A-I-R-E-S. Just in case Ares on its own wasn't bad enough. And then his middle name is Trust. So, I mean, she's not even a druggie.
Is this the good sister or the bad sister?
The bad's...
She ain't that good.
Well, you know, I mean, the fact that she's not evil gives her a pretty big leg up.
So she's still got a leg up on your other sister.
The non-evil sister.
So it looks like we do have a timer. Obviously, this isn't exactly a difficult mission, but is that what that thing is on the right?
Oh, yeah, maybe. Could be it.
I don't know.
Hold R1 to run, Slayer.
God, can Slayer.
You? Oh, holy crap, you can run.
I guess.
Well,
could,
holy crap!
It could be considered like that, Ren. I guess, like Buenos Aires. Although it's Aires, not Aires.
Oh, right. Could I call him Aires? Or like, I need to learn exactly how they pronounce that, and then maybe I could say that without feeling stupid.
It's kind of like
It's hard to make it into a nickname, though. Like, you can't just say Air because Air is a dumb thing to call someone. Yeah. You can't say Reese because that doesn't sound right.
Reese.
Yeah, but you're at that. It's not very organic.
Bastardizing the name.
So I'm thinking Little A is something I could call him for many years. Like, Ethan. His name is Ethan, right? I would call him Little E. And I feel pretty... You know, I like calling people just by their first initial.
I mean, if he gets...
Is Ares Ethan's...
Cousin.
Brother.
His cousin. Brother? How the heck could he be his brother? My sister is not going to have a kid of mine, dude. That's awful.
Oh, duh, sorry. I was thinking Gavin.
Yeah. Gavin is nephew, and yes, they are brothers.
Okay, the Baconator.
Yep.
I got Ethan and Gavin confused. My apologies.
Watch out, or you will suffer.
Okay. And that was, thinking back, that was a goddamn question.
So I'm holding...
How come it's not telling us, like, 5 left, 1 left, or whatever?
I don't know.
This guy's... Oh, there we go. Finally got a flame attack out of this one. These guys are just kind of like suckers for punishment. They sit there and take it.
They do. You're right about that.
The game is probably lulling you in with a false sense of security. It's like, oh yeah, I smashed a few of these guys up real good.
Alright.
There it is.
Nice.
Accomplished.
I mean, at least these games always get balls hard. Like, always. So.
They do. They do.
But for now, nice and easy.
I'm interested about the unique numbering system on the map. Yeah. Hey, Cluckman.
It's not unique. That is right out of Monster Hunter.
Oh, little A is not a
That's
good
exactly
nickname.
Monster.
Dang it.
That's how the numbers work. 5639021784.
Oh, I mean, just the map, the numbered areas on a map, that's straight up Monster Hunter.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't
like
know.
Like a map with numbers, yeah.
The only one I've ever put any serious time into is Soul Sacrifice, and that actually didn't even have areas. It had one area. Like, that's all you ever had to do was go fight bosses.
This is the only one we need to play now, man. And, in fact, for now, every Vita night is Toukiden night. No.
It'd be nice, but if we didn't have, guessing the viewers would probably like a little bit more variety.
Yeah, I mean, it's too bad this isn't Monster Hunter, because Monster Hunter has the built-in fan base.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright,
I'm just going to take everything.
Let's see, I got some new quests available to me. Probably you guys don't, as you said.
I'm going to go look at my upgrades.
We better not make you leave the room. And God, you're like my son. He always wants to mess around with every little thing between battles instead of just keeping on playing.
I want to be better. And you can only get better.
Oh, you're talking to her, so it's not going to let me. She can't multitask.
I can't leave because you're accepting a mission, jerk.
Good.
All right, I got to do it then because I can't leave.
Even when she runs, she has her hands stuck out kind of awkwardly.
How come I can't talk to her?
I guess little A does sound a little bit like A-hole. It just won't let you talk to her. I guess only the host gets the privileges.
Says,
I'm sorry, guys.
It says you're helping with another mission.
Let's just ready up and let's get on.
Do we have another mission going?
Oh, maybe we don't.
Mine says slave 5 drumbles.
Yes, we do have one. So you still haven't readied up though, Tyler.
I just did.
He says he saw the word error. I didn't see the word error. Earlier there was an error.
There was the first time we played, but not this time.
Are you, can you look at chat, Tyler, at all?
Yeah.
Okay, because I'm kind of not right on it, you know what I mean?
You mean just to help with what people are saying?
Yeah, because I can't really.
Yeah, well, in-game, I haven't been looking a ton.
Okay.
But. So you do get puddles, but you don't get a reflection in the water.
Right. Even on PS4, huh?
Even on PS4.
Souls.
It was confirmed PS4 cannot do reflections,
well,
so.
That makes sense.
Oh, look at this thing.
So let me tell you my Dark Souls 2 story.
Ooh, that thing looks cool.
You know, last week, I thought the game came out last week, so I emailed them, and I'm like, hey, what's the status of our review copy? And they said that it was on the way and that I should receive it soon, which means it's physical. And that was disappointing, because I only want digital anyway, but, you know, you take what they give you. And yesterday, it had not shown up a whole week later. So, yeah, I emailed them yesterday night, and they got back to me today. And said there was some kind of problem with the shipping copies, which is a weird thing. I don't know how that could be. But they gave me a code instead, so it all worked out. Thank goodness.
Perfect.
So now I got all that Xbox Live credit. I can just save it for a rainy day, I guess. Yo,
hey,
Real
Bob.
Bob. It's our favorite German student.
He's studying German? Like as his major?
As his nature?
Oh, as his major.
I doubt it. Bob, what is your major? Do you have one? I get the impression that Royal Bob is a freshman in college, you know, and he's maybe still in high school. Don't you think? He's in concurrent enrollment. That's my theory.
I mean, I just always thought he was an art student.
Art.
Yeah, because he's so weird.
Hey, I was an art student until I switched to literature.
There you go.
How come sometimes the lock-on works?
Oh, I just don't even bother with it. I just point the camera where I want to go.
Yeah, the camera does work pretty well. I'm just trying to get used to it. I keep forgetting I can run. Then Hatsuho over here comes running in and takes my kill.
Yeah.
Yeah, at this point we don't especially need her, but I do like the idea of clearing the missions as fast as possible to get to the good stuff.
Yeah, I got no problem.
Because, you know, eventually we're going to get pitted against giant bosses and stuff, and that's what will be really exciting.
Yeah, I want to get a giant boss. What is that? I wonder what that meter is on the left-hand side of the screen.
That is a good question.
We need a Toukiden.
You know, there's probably a wiki for it.
Watch the stream.
I think there is some sort of special move you can do, if I recall, when that might be your meet that your
like nice
your
Buddha
meter
statue.
For that.
This is like a horse.
I think wasn't there a special move in the
tutorial?
In the
there
tutorial.
Might have been. Did I mention I was pretty drunk during the tutorial? But hey, at least I knocked it out before tonight.
Oh, did you show Moth how you can push start? Well, I don't know what you guys
cool.
push, but it gives you like it lets you see how much health they have left.
So here's something interesting. That little glowy thing on that, I killed that, and I got a special item.
Oh, we pushed
destroying
select,
it,
Tyler.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
but
it's
it does
a weird
look-
mode. Yeah, I wonder. It's like a detective mode in Batman. Problem with detective mode is it peels all the color out of the game, and you have to play that way most of the time.
What you don't have to, but there's no reason not to. It's just sort of on you to like.
Force yourself not to because of
yeah,
so
which
simple.
I did. I mean, I didn't play with it, but
and it,
I mean,
it
if you were just all about like
finding everything,
you know, whatever's yeah. I mean, you can turn it on and find it when you need.
Yeah,
it.
Yeah, but I mean, just
it does completely take all
yeah,
the color
that's
away
I mean,
about it.
Yeah, I wouldn't.
Like they
I
should switch that over to, you know, leaving all the colors but just making the things glow. You know what I'm saying? Without making it all blue or whatever it does.
Oh,
I mean,
is.
They have to do something where you're not always in
they
it.
They don't.
You know, you don't want people to be always in it.
But
I know,
but
that's what they should
have
done.
Always be in it. What's wrong with it?
Yeah, I want to figure out what those things.
Because
mean
then you're not. That's not a mode at all. It's just you.
Hey, Ninja Squirrel.
Yeah,
welcome
Ninja
to
Squirrel.
Stream.
How you been, man?
Ninja Squirrel has a new website
oh, really?
That he runs. His reviews.
Ninja
yes.
Squirrel, why don't you share your link?
Yes, please do if you want. I mean, if you don't want to, that's fine
yeah,
too.
He doesn't
but...
want views. Yeah, because he's always been a big Steam reviewer, right?
He's quite a talented writer.
Ooh. So you have to tell me your story later, Tyler. I guess you probably wouldn't want to say it on the stream.
It does look like... Yeah, we'll talk about it later. It does look like a Monster Hunter game out there for a reason.
But, I mean, it's got the nice Japanese mythological theme, I guess. Are we going to go that way that Hatsuo is going? I guess we will.
I'm going to chop this dinosaur real quick.
Dinosaur.
I think my favorite part is the creatures.
Yeah, they're pretty rad, like this giant slug thing.
Ah!
I called it a horse dragon.
Well, horse dragon does sound cooler, even if it is a slug thing.
Deformed skin.
Yeah, so here's what this has over Monster Hunter. There's a PlayStation 4 version, Tyler's playing it, and Adam and I are playing on the Vita. So, can you do that in Monster Hunter cross-platform? I don't think so. Which one? Oh.
Yeah.
Ethan. The Wii and the 3DS version can. Okay, fine, but we're on PlayStation. So still, it's the only way to do this on PlayStation. We win. Let's run and kill some more bad guys before it ends. Critical.com. Okay, somebody's going to have to remind me of that later, because obviously I don't have a browser open.
I check out his website on occasion.
Nice. When you're really bored?
No, pretty much.
You got a lot of free time if you watch that whole lame stream the other day.
Ninja.
Well, I was doing other things, too. I also
Ninja
started Deppard. Watching the Fast and the Furious movies.
The new one?
No, the old ones. I've
you know, I really want to get into that series, but I didn't like one very much, and then two was awful, so it's hard for me to work up to the good ones.
I actually liked the first one.
Yeah.
I haven't liked anything since one and two, so
you
I don't like
two?
Those.
Oh, God. The story, Mendez in it. Dumb. The acting, terrible.
Well, yeah, but those movies are just about cars.
I know, but I can't just, you know, like, I can't just, maybe if they were about naked women, then I could do it, but...
Oh, boy.
Hey, who are you tuning out, Brian?
Brian, okay, I now I want to go.
Fine, go.
Don't pick Tony another mission.
Jerk. Oh,
I'm
going to
take a quick
say...
restroom break anyway.
Okay.
And oh, I'll crap. Go... You really
no,
can't.
I'll talk. No, I was going to say, Ninja Squirrel deserves credit for reviewing games that don't get almost any exposure.
Like, you know? Really can't... Hold on
you
a second.
Can't... Wait, is it because I'm in this mission, or... See, I can open this up now. Okay, go ahead and try it, Adam.
I'm just saying, no, but I can't... You can't go to, like, upgrade your dude and stuff without severing the... Oh, wait, no, here I am. Okay, I'm on it. Don't worry. Forget what I said. Forget what I said.
So, fortify weapon, is that what you're talking about?
Yeah.
Or, okay.
I'll create a tag in Ganache, give me a plus two. Tenegishima?
Can I change my weapon? Can you change your weapon?
It looks like you can. It looks like you can, yeah.
So I guess the one you picked at the start isn't matter?
I don't think it does, no.
Well, how do you change? I don't see an equip button.
I don't know. God.
How do you fortify?
Oh,
never mind.
You just have to have certain items, I think.
So you don't know how you're doing it. You just kind of click on it, and either it lets
I'm just
you do it or it
clicking
doesn't.
Fortify, and it says, "Do you want to do it?" And I say yes. But it shows. Actually, it shows you when you go to fortify. It shows you all the items you're about to use. So all these items you're collecting are things you got to use to upgrade your stuff.
Wait, when you say that again? Sorry, I was reading the chat. So
when you click fortify, and then it'll show you, like for instance, I need soul steel, pure soul steel, or whatever. And I don't have any of that, so I can't upgrade anymore. But
I did.
That's
what I need. I need soul steel, pure soul steel, and exalted.
So that's
soul
why
steel.
We have to steal souls,
right? Yeah, but you should be able to upgrade a little bit, all right? Because I upgraded my armor and my weapon is upgraded a little bit.
Really?
Yeah.
Ooh, I got 400 haku, whatever that is. Let's see, helmet crest.
How I'm trying to figure out why it's letting me. No, that soul steal stuff is wrong.
Why it's letting you what?
Upgrade, because I don't have any of them.
How do you do that? Fortify weapon?
Yeah. You can also do it with your armor. I'm just trying to figure out how it decides when I can and when I can't.
What do you get for fortifying it?
I assume it just makes it stronger. I'll try with the leggings. So the leggings are 21 and 12 before fortifying. Yeah, so the defense went up one by fortifying.
Here's what it says. By attacking Oni, your compatibility with your weapon increases. When it reaches maximum level, you can fortify the weapon. Equipment is more effective when fortified. Okay.
I just don't see where it's set, how I can see like whether I'm there or not. Maybe you're not supposed to. You just go and try and upgrade, and if it does, it does, and if it doesn't, it doesn't.
That's what I've been doing.
That works. So now I got a longsword plus
called
one.
Being it.
And you can upgrade Mitama too. By spending haku at the shrine, you can raise the level of your Mitama.
Oh,
so I don't want to fortify my armor. I actually just want to get different armor so we won't all look the same.
Yeah, that would be nice.
I don't know that you... I can upgrade my Mitama.
Yep, I just
Ren, the character art when you talk to somebody is actually very high quality. I enjoy it.
Oh, my stamina went up.
Even this guy, he's kind of cute. No, let's see.
I level increased.
By the way,
whoops.
As long as Squirrel is pushing his site, which we encouraged him to do, I would like to push my review for the day. Tyler, would you please share the link? You guys?
Hey, I'm playing
just
too.
Just a minute. Are you not near a computer at all? Oh,
nope, okay. I got it, dude.
Stealth
Inc. 2.
We'll push it now and then right when the stream ends. Yeah, you guys, today I reviewed Stealth Inc. 2 for Xbox One, Windows, PlayStation 4, and Wii U. Maybe even Vita and 3DS.
This puzzle platformer doesn't clone around.
See? That's clever.
Hey, Electric Jack.
Yo, Electric Jack. Yeah, you guys, that review could really use some hits, so please, please do go look at it and leave a comment if you can, because, like, I know they're showing it to the actual developers, so it would be nice if there were some meaningful comments on there.
So, yeah, I actually leveled up my Matama. Yeah,
not too shabby.
Yeah, and have you equipped your Matama or your Min? Because if you go to change equipment, the second one down under your weapon is where you equip your little ghost guy. If you haven't done that, you can do that.
Oh, I have more than one. Add his. How do I?
Yeah. Under what? Change equipment?
So go to change equipment, and then under your weapon, the one right under your weapon.
Uh huh.
Is there nothing there?
It says attack Matamo no Yorimitsu.
Okay, so you've equipped
renewal level one details.
Because you can equip. I didn't have any equipped. I just had to do it.
Oh. Visually, I haven't noticed any changes.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Cool. I just equipped Ichimonji. What's her name? Ichimonji Mari. So Ichimonji is her last name. And you can do that. You can equip Mitama anytime just by pushing start.
Hey, Ninja. We only post about once or twice a day right now. Sometimes news stories, sometimes reviews, and other, you know, a little bit more meaningful content. Not a ton, but a little bit. Trying to think. We do tweet out when we post articles, but yeah, once or twice a day is really all we're at. Me personally, I've had some work stuff going on as well, so I've been, you know, a bit slacking in the writing area.
And welcome Stretty Gamer. Ah.
I got a boost by praying at the shrine, by the way.
Well,
I have marginally increased my proportion of precision strikes.
See, I look different than you guys now because I'm not wearing a helmet anymore.
Oh.
Yeah, it costs a little money.
Tyler.
Okay, I'm ready.
Come on, Tyler.
Come on, Tyler.
You both have to ready up, though.
Why are you holding us back, Tyler?
You both have to ready up.
Stop being angry.
There we go. All right. Yeah, Strategamo, are you talking about Toukiden or are you talking about Stealth Inc. 2? Because I guess we just brought that up. He's probably talking about Toukiden. The menu art and layout.
Yeah, I mean, he's talking about combat, and there's not a whole lot of that in.
Must be glowy. Right. Yeah. Are there any items around here?
Shut up, Brent. Well, cool. Can you help us out? We're all brand new to it, so if you have any tips or anything.
Oh. Yeah, well, we gotta head for these red zones. Game, he could join us even if he wanted. All right.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, let us know.
Unless he's like super high.
Hey, Mongbox, thank you for stopping by.
Always glad to have you, Mongbox.
Can you tell us what the thing in the bottom right corner does? There's like a square and a triangle and a circle and an X.
Yeah, how do we use those things, whatever they are?
I mean, yeah, I shouldn't say that. They're the buttons, they're the face buttons on the controller, but
yeah,
I don't know.
Yeah, and I have the webcam covering that up. And I could move the webcam over to the left side of the screen, but it's too much trouble. Alright, so now we need to go down to that number 2. How do we get down there? Let's see. Camera... this way. Oh, and the gate itself is red, so you know you're going the right way.
Hold R1 plus face button.
Okay, but what are those things?
Oh, they're just like...
It says it after you hold R1.
Abilities. Might, recovery.
Carnage, leech, might, and recovery. Thank you. I don't know how I didn't notice that before.
Limited use items? Because the number does go down.
Yes, that's what the numbers are for.
It looks like they use your gauge. They probably use that left-hand...
the stamina gauge?
Well, you know, that left-hand gauge, the blue gauge that goes up and down there.
Did it?
Well, I don't know. Maybe. Maybe that's what it does.
Maybe not. I guess we'll never know.
I don't think so. I think it just there's numbers there.
You're a number.
Yeah, quit being a number.
Is that a spider? I want to kill spiders.
Yeah, they're pretty cool-looking spiders, too.
Carnage. What does that mean? Like I attack stronger? I am now on fire, so that's pretty
cool.
Maybe
it's referring to the Spider-Man villain Carnage.
You're on fire.
Maybe not. Got me some copper ore. I love that stuff. I chew on it when I get bored.
Carnage increases attack speed, recovery is healed, leech gives health on attack.
Ooh. Nice. Hey, Duck Quack. This is Toukiden Kiwami for PlayStation 4 and Vita. It's a cross-platform multiplayer action RPG in the style of Monster Hunter.
How do we get more? Like, if we run out, do they just automatically regenerate? It kind of looks like my one is regenerating. And then you say there's four, so I'm assuming like there's four for everyone. Like, no matter what weapon you hone or anything like that, there's just four.
I have the same one, so.
Okay.
Oh, there's an item over there. I'm going to pick it up. I bet it's more copper ore. Everything's copper ore these days.
Yeah.
Oh, a clamshell. Copper's expensive. Yeah, and I'm sure that these different little things you find are used for crafting. You know,
they regenerate when you suck the life out of souls. That's what the soul sucking does then, I guess. So I'm going to use might so I can start chopping up these spiders.
Tyler, you certainly do suck.
Clever.
Yeah. It's not, I gotta reload here.
Hey, have you started to find the game difficult?
Not yet.
Oh, sucks. That's Stratigamo.
Oh.
Yeah, not us, no. This has still been quite simple.
Yeah, I didn't know if he was saying that or not.
Like you say, these games do get really hard. Like, then they want you to start grinding and stuff.
Let's see.
Because you gotta fight all these spiders. Spiders are scary.
Like, so far I'm not sure I've been hit.
Oh, I just got hit.
Yeah. I got hit.
Although I do have a gun, so.
I'm fighting three spiders, and yeah, they spit purple stuff at me. Ow, and they keep doing it, too. Give me them souls. Alright, where are we going?
So it doesn't increase them a whole lot.
Giant lotus leaf.
Like when you
we haven't killed everyone. There's still,
that's the last one. It's Hatsuo is fighting somebody. And there's an item over there too.
Oh.
Red zone secured.
Oh, there's an item over here. Yeah. I need this.
There's an EX mode after the game completes that is hard. Huh. How long is the game? Probably like 25 hours, 40 hours, like if you're not doing side stuff, maybe? Do you have any idea,
Paul? Not a clue, but I do know that people play Monster Hunter games for like 100 hours.
Hundreds and thousands of hours, yes. That is no doubt.
Although, I'm not convinced that this game is as deep as Monster Hunter, though.
So far, I haven't seen anything to the contrary, but you could be right.
Is Monster Hunter
deep? Yeah, it's pretty deep. Like, you have to go to wikis and stuff to learn about things. Like, it doesn't.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, I'm not 100% sure that that's a good thing.
Well, I mean, the people who like it, but it's very difficult to
penetrate. Yes, for sure.
I'm just saying, if you're going to put that kind of time in it, usually the game.
Yeah.
Usually it has that kind of depth to it, you know what I mean?
A little bit more complexity to it.
Ah, give me that.
Let's see.
Tell us.
Die. One. Yeah. Eat it. Eat it again.
Soil. Just what I always wanted was some soil. Who's running ahead? Tyler's running ahead. God, Tyler.
That's Tyler. Yeah.
I only kill the enemies that matter.
Well, it's probably better for you to take the hits for us, you know?
They're not hitting me. They're stupid little spiders that like to get chopped up. Look at that, red zone secured. Did you guys even kill a spider?
I did just now. Oh, there's an item. Be sure to get that item for
the spider hunter now.
Where'd it go? Oops. I saw it in the camera angle thing. Dang it. Does anyone know where the item is?
Well, there was one right in the middle by the rock, right where I'm standing.
I'm not right where you're standing. Where the heck are you? Oh, over there. I see
there
it.
Was,
yeah, I see it.
There was one there.
Right. Boom. Yeah. Broken broadsword.
What do
if I were.
Do?
What does what do?
What do the items do?
Like we said, they're probably for crafting.
I keep getting bewitching cloth.
Oh no, gotta get this item! Ah!
Yes, I am playing on PlayStation TV. Oh.
Yep, and I'm on PS4. Yeah. But the man streaming is on.
Yeah, if I owned a PS4, I'd stream that version, but I don't. So, yeah, but that's the cool thing. You can buy the PS4 version and get an even nicer experience, but still be able to play with us PSTV plebeians.
Indeed. With my wonderful PlayStation 4 controller.
Yeah, real wonderful.
So I could sell a toxic
thing. Your
weird
wide controller. with its goofy touch surface.
Touch. Who wants to touch things?
I never would.
Ugh.
I pay people germs. To touch things for
Think
me.
Think of all the germs you're getting, Tyler. By touching that.
Completed the quest. Got some Haku for it. Oh, nope. Oh, I have not completed that one yet.
Actually, if you go to your weapon upgrade, there's like a bar that shows your progress of how close you are to being able to fortify again.
Oh, there is?
Oh, yeah. I think my game might have frozen. Something just went wrong. Oh, there it goes.
Oof. Oh, you that blue line, you mean?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Oh, I just got a player has withdrawn.
Uh-oh.
You?
Yeah, looks like we are kicked out of the
game. Okay. Yeah, I knew something. Well, that's weird. I'm still seeing you guys listed. I'm seeing Slayer run around. Are you sure you're not in the game with me anymore?
It doesn't show you on the list.
Tyler.
Actually, yeah, mine just doesn't show Tyler. No. I have Tyler Mina.
Oh, okay, yeah, Tyler dropped out, but not...
Yeah, I'm just trying to jump back in.
Yeah.
Oh. PSTV is goofy.
Well, it was affordable.
It's a bit unusual.
It's probably your PS4 that's ruining everything.
The PS4 has never ruined anything in its life.
Yeah, being able to play Vita games with a real physical controller on your TV is handy for when you want that experience. Of course, I would like to get a real Vita for the portability.
You mean playing it on the toilet?
And being able to play a few more games.
I actually mean playing it in the car and playing it at work. And yeah, since it doesn't have full compatibility, I would like to play my dang Helldivers.
I should be back.
Alright, you're back. So now we accept the next mission. Come on, we gotta at least clear out phase one tonight. We've got time.
Don't we only have two more missions in phase
three
one?
Three total, so... Yeah, let's see.
Look, I'm inside Adam right now.
Just what you've always wanted, right?
Right.
Okay, ready up, fellas.
This is how we go into the mission stealth.
Don't run away from me.
Yeah, they are necessarily less ergonomic.
So this is a different one? Secure through red zones?
It's different. Real different.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
I'll be right back.
You guys in your toilet talk. Oh, interesting. Yeah, you know, I don't have a Vita yet, but I might have to look into that Grips thing. Although, actually, I have already bought a case for it, and I bet Grips wouldn't work with it. The coolest case. Did I ever show it to you, Adam? It's colored like a classic Famicom.
A case for what?
Yeah, like, I bought the case a long time ago because it was going out of production. And so I went ahead and got it, yeah. And there still is no cooler case, to my mind.
I like anything that looks old.
Well, I mean, the Famicom colors are appealing.
I saw the, there's a, you can get a skin for your Vita, which is that makes it look like the Dreamcast.
Wow, really?
Yeah, like the, you know, like it's menu pages and stuff.
By skin you mean... Theme?
Like the screen, themes, yeah.
You know, they sell that? Because I would
get
that.
Oh, I got hit.
I haven't seen it, though. Like,
I saw it, I didn't see it in the store or anything, I saw it,
Because most of the ones I've seen have been just, like, ugly photographs and stuff, you know, for lame people.
I definitely saw it, but I didn't look for it in the store.
Well, I don't know if I can take your word for it.
Hey, man, it's true. It's all
Game-o, not all games are available on PSTV. Some are incompatible, such as Helldivers. In America, unfortunately, East is not PSTV compatible. Although I have sent Falcom a question about that as part of an interview I'm doing, so I'm looking forward to their response.
You mean hate mail?
No. It was a real interview, you know. It was just a question I threw in. But yeah.
Okay, I am back.
Welcome
Sorry about that, guys.
Back.
I'll chase you guys down and come help out.
Right, well, sure. I guess you could.
That'd be great. Thanks.
Don't inconvenience yourself.
Oh, a couple other. Gosh.
See, we shouldn't have this computer person if killing things levels up our stuff.
But it,
because now she's taking kills from us.
It just makes it go faster. I want to rush, 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 rush. Oh.
Couple other big incompatible games are Gravity Rush and Uncharted.
Yeah, Eldritch, I'm so mad about that. By the way, hello, Eldritch. It's good to see you, man. Eldritch has been mostly a no-show lately. Let's see. How I've missed his whispering.
Guess what I bought today. Kingdom Hearts 2.5.
Really? Are you getting more into the RPGs? Yes.
I really like the first Kingdom Hearts. When I played it on PS2, you know, the Disney side of things really is pretty cool. So I wouldn't say more into RPGs, but I do like those games, and they're pretty action-oriented. They are RPG-esque, but they're pretty action-oriented, too.
I tried the first one, and I just could
Eldritch,
not
I don't
like
think
it.
I really said hi to you.
You didn't like it?
I could not like the first. I like the idea, like the theme and stuff. It's cool. But actually playing it was...
Brian, I heard that Uncharted actually does use both the front and back touchscreen at certain points in the game.
Yeah. It does.
With that one, at least they have an excuse, although with a little bit of time and effort, they could remap all those things to buttons. And
although
stuff.
They may have... He might be right. They may have added, like, non-touchscreen functions if you want to use them. They're not very intuitive, but I think they are there. Huh. He might be right. I still use the touchscreens because the other controls were not very intuitive, but I think he's right. And then I got home, and then guess what I got in the mail today?
One of those little round-headed toys you like. Hey, look, it's an Oni. I'm gonna get this item.
Dragon.
He's cool looking.
I'm gonna kill this thing.
Hey, we kill him as a team.
I think
right in the mouth. He's getting killed.
Oh, look, there's a new thing.
I'm gonna kill him right in the mouth.
You're witching cloth. Oh man, you guys really did kill him. I barely got any hits in because I was grabbing all those items.
Numitima acquired. Oh no, Yasumaro.
Soul Shredder.
Yeah.
Oh, anyways, in the mail. No, it wasn't one of those big headed thingies, though those are cool too. But it was my HDCP.
All right. Have you tried
stripper.
It? Stripper. Make sure it works.
No, just I got home right when I. Yeah, I will. Logged in too.
Okay. That better mean you start using your computer more too.
We'll see about that.
Because you can split your video up now. Split it up all nice and convenient. Oops. We did it.
A mail order, Brian. Yeah, it was the stripper, Icky. It's a HDC, or no, it's a HDMI
splitter. Yeah.
Splitter that also has the added effect of removing HDCP protection on PlayStation
on
4,
everything.
PlayStation 3, and
yeah,
PlayStation
everything.
Vita. And everything else, I guess.
So now you can...
Are they technically legal to sell?
Apparently.
They're probably. It's probably one of those gray areas.
Whoa, what was that sound?
What was that sound?
Uh-oh. Oh, it was a warning from... That's weird. Oh well, just from my antivirus. I'll look into that later. Store and continue.
Mitama acquired. Well, that is not a very... I don't know.
I gotta get out the
Royal
book.
Bob.
Yeah, I gotta get out the book too. Doesn't he look like a white guy? Like he's one of those guys that pretends he's Japanese?
Hey buddy, thanks for bringing your book.
Super enshrined in the culture. Still equipping him though.
I'm gonna upgrade my... I don't think I'm going to because I can. I think I can upgrade my other guy.
I don't think I got that one. Why did I not get it? Because I didn't hit the enemy enough? I thought I hit him at least once.
I only hit him once, I don't know.
Tyler, have you downloaded the two free ones that are on PSN? Weird thing is you can't just do it from the game. You have to do it through the website.
The two... there's free Mitamas?
Mitamas. Yeah, there's Oda Nobunaga, and I think the other free one might be Ichimonji Mari. Pretty sure it is, actually.
Mm. See, I don't have those either, and I did download those things you sent me.
They're right here on my list.
Maybe I had to start my game before downloading them.
Okay, how do
I... Like, I mean, I had to have them downloaded before I started my game.
It shouldn't be that.
Well, I don't seem to have the option.
Stratigamo, did you want to join us? Is he around? See if he wants to join us.
I haven't seen him comment in a few minutes, but
I hope he's still around.
Too, if he wants to print out the perks or so. So the one I just got is more of a defensive Matama.
God, don't be so defensive.
How do I change? How do I equip a new Matama?
You push start and pick equip Matama.
Change equipment. All right. Okay, you can do it that way too. Yeah.
We went over this earlier.
Oh. Well, I don't see him on my list.
That guy was called Blitzer. He's an onyx-colored howler.
Yeah, this guy will just tell you about all the things you fought and everything.
Oh. All right, I'm ready to go. All right, well, thank you anyway, Strategamo. If you think you would like to eventually play with us, we certainly will be playing again. Don't know if we'll do it on Twitch or not. Ready up, guys.
Yeah. I can't figure out how to do my new Matama. Defeat the Oni Horde.
I told
Oni
you how. You just push start to equip a Matama, and then you pick one.
Mm-mm, he's not on the list. He's weird. Not on there.
Maybe you have to do something to him to... Oh.
I don't think we're playing
tomorrow. I'm actually playing Dark Souls 2, and then I have to work after that. Otherwise, I might be down for staying up late or something. But yeah, there's always other chances if you add some or all of us to your friends list. Let's see.
Yeah, add zero Xfinity. He doesn't work for Xfinity.
Does anyone
worry.
Even know how to spell his name? I don't.
Did anyone know how to spell any of his names?
I know. God. Try to spell his name in Twitch and see what happens. You make a smiley face.
Yeah, that's true. I like that, though. I'm actually super stoked that happens when you do that.
The people in Utah are nice. I don't know what your guys' problem with people in Utah are.
Well, they do that thing where people die who aren't Mormons, and then they induct them into the Mormon church.
Baptize
them. That's creepy.
That part is kind of weird. You're right, but, I mean, if you didn't worry about the religious issues, you know, they're pretty nice. And honestly, you don't get a whole lot of preaching here because everyone's already Mormon.
That would be cool. Like, how do you get away from the Mormon missionaries go to
Utah?
That's
called preaching to the choir.
You're right, it is.
Yeah, exactly. We do have a few missionaries here still that come from other states, but it's probably not as many as you guys even see.
Oh, yeah. Eat it.
Yeah, I'm interested in that as well, Royal Bob. You know, I don't have an experience with it already, so probably however it plays, it's going to just seem natural to me, but we'll see. This is Dark Souls 2 we're talking about. Yeah, and the...
You mean the frames per second that screw up the...
Yeah, he's saying it screws up the timing of some things. But, you know, the review I read did not complain about that at all.
I hadn't heard that it screws up the timing. I thought that it, like, makes them wear out twice as fast or something.
It does. Yeah, because it's based on... When they made the game, they based... The weapons degrade based on how many frames it's attacking the enemy. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So how many frames is it inside the enemy? That's how it determines how fast it degrades. And since it's doubled the frames...
They honestly messed that up.
Yeah, isn't that so weird? I mean, it seems patchable, but I read that earlier today, too, somewhere, but I don't
know where. And
those
games do get patched. You know, like Bloodborne got patched already, right? And still has more patches to come.
I don't know if the patch actually came out, but they said they're going to.
It's a weird...
Yeah, I don't know how you can make that mistake.
Yeah, I don't know. Well, it's not a mistake. It's just...
It sounds like a mistake.
They didn't account for another version with a better frame rate. You know, they assumed 30 frames a second when they made the game.
Well, sure, but then when you port it, that would be the time to not make the mistake of having everything degrade twice as fast.
Well, if it's based on the frames per second, then you should have never had... You've never had the degradation work that way.
It's a dumb thing for it to be based on in the first place, but oh well.
Yeah, it is a weird thing.
I think those stones like refill your power, if we didn't figure that out already. Those green stones that you pray to. Because they're the same color as your power bar.
Isn't the green bar your life? Which one's our life?
Sorry, life. I always use power. For some reason, I use power as for the word for life, but your hit points.
The, The one below it is like a Dark Souls style stamina. Yeah.
Stamina bar. Yeah. The second one's a stamina bar. Sorry. Top one is your HP. The bottom one is.
What
your
do we
stamina.
Need stamina for? Just attacks.
Running. Well, no, not even for attacks. I don't think. Just for running and
rolling,
dodging.
Yay! I get to fight the Howler this time.
Effect.
Get over here.
Yeah, I'm doing an extremely poor job of that.
He's actually,
right now.
I mean, he's a blitzer, but he's a type of Howler, from what I just read. Let's see. He's tough.
Oh, there's two of them? Because I'm fighting one by myself over here.
Yeah, man, things are getting real. And my life is pretty low. Boy.
Don't forget you got those powers that you can
heal
with.
How do I do it? Which button?
Hold R1.
I'm dizzied.
Yeah, hold R1 without moving.
Hold R1 without moving and press recovery. Okay. That's better. Why is this guy so tough? This is where it's starting to get hard. Not horribly hard. Yet. Ow.
Oh,
crap.
It's quite strong, yes. He's dead.
Finally.
How's the other one going?
Give us your soul.
I had to reload.
Shattered Horn. You know that Shattered Horn, it's a powerful aphrodisiac.
I like those visuals on the secret eye for, you know, a minute. You wouldn't want to play like that forever, but I think it looks kind of cool.
Yeah, for just a little bit it does. Ah! Is there a roll or something? Isn't
not
that
sure
B?
What expert
yeah.
should
yeah, X oh. is dodge.
Wait, X? Yeah. Oh crap, did I just die?
Yeah.
Ah, I died. Crap. Somebody revive me. I don't know. I can hold down X to retreat.
Hatsuno, I think that's Shuyo was trying to do it.
Thanks, Hatsuno.
So yeah, you hold R1 to revive, it looks like.
Oof. I gotta heal more.
Oh, I died.
Save
Tyler.
I had almost full power. Thank you, Tylerina. Thank you, Hatsuko.
We do what we can. Woo! Alright, we got him. Did he drop anything? Soul Shredder. Aww. Fellow cheap-ass gamer Paz9X told me he was going to watch the stream tonight, but he doesn't seem to be here.
Dang that Paz.
Guys, quit being jerks.
Yeah, everyone be excellent to each other. All right, gonna take another quick restroom break while you guys mess around with your weapons or whatever.
Yep. I love messing around with my weapons. Guess we should probably talk about something, huh?
What do you want to talk about, Tyler? You want to talk about Fast and Furious?
Let's talk about my bracket pool that I was in on ESPN.
I don't want to talk about your brackets anymore, Tyler.
You know who
just
won their
pool? Because
you
did okay.
You know who won their pool? Better than 99.8% of America. I am the 0.2%.
Man, they should put that on your... You should make a t-shirt. I am the 0.2%.
I'm putting it on my resume.
Yeah. That's probably a good idea, actually.
It's like, seriously going to be the best thing on there.
Yeah. All right, let's see if I can fortify.
Yeah, we can talk about Fast and Furious. Which one did you watch?
I watched the first two. And I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to save Tokyo Drift for last. Because that's chronologically where it ends up, right?
I have no idea. I'm not that up to date.
If anyone has watched Fast and Furious, should I save Tokyo Drift for last?
I think I've only seen 1, 2, and 5.
I watched the first two. Now I'm at the point where I should watch. Now I'm at the point where Tokyo Drift actually came out.
Right.
But since it's chronologically last, I'm thinking
I'm
going to save
it. Was chronological.
Yeah, it is.
That's what I think I'm going to do, is save it for last.
So is that why Bow Wow and Josh Lucas or whoever is in that movie aren't in any of the other ones?
One of them is in the other ones, though. Yeah.
Oh, really?
This character, the weird thing is this character who dies is in the sequels, and it's like, how do they do that? Well, it's because they all happen before that one.
It's that early.
Yeah, so I think it makes sense, right? You think it makes sense to save it for last?
I don't know. Like, the way I heard it is that this character, like, you watch part three and then you watch other movies and it makes him retroactively cooler. But, yeah, I don't know. Maybe just doing it chronologically would... I would just... You think somebody would have written an article about that, like, about whether or not that was a good idea.
I mean, that's not exactly, like, the deepest show, you know? I mean...
I got the Eye of Truth mask.
What's that for? Can you put it on?
I don't know. It was for completing a quest.
How come I don't have any quests? I want quests.
Sorry, man. You're not cool enough for quests. All right, we're on the last mission of the phase.
Yeah. We don't actually have to turn in missions, right?
No, only quests.
Okay. All right. Well, where do I turn in my quests?
At the lady.
That same lady. You go talk to that lady. And then underneath missions... Underneath, after Paul talks to her, we can't talk to her anymore for whatever reason.
Paul, thanks for monopolizing the lady.
Hey, you had
plenty
of time to talk to her while I was in the restroom.
All right. Well, I didn't know. I'm gonna pray.
I'm gonna upgrade my Mitama.
I made an attack prayer.
Oh, that was neat. Level increased. Level 2 reached. Learned the boost recovery stock plus 1. Oh, I have to suck up more souls to upgrade her. So it looks like we have to just keep doing that, don't you? Upgrade all your Mitama. Don't forget to do that.
Sweet. A boost has been activated.
Yeah, no, I've been upgrading my Mitama.
Increase the max size of focus gauge. Enables nearby allies to also receive the benefits of recovery.
Yeah, I wish I'd already been doing that. So I hear some people are talking about brackets. Come on, Tyler.
I was the one who brought it up.
Oh, okay. That explains it.
Yeah, I've been enjoying Fast and Furious on a very basic level. You know, it's just kind of like on a
primate level, a primitive level.
Yeah, a very
right?
primal level. I've been enjoying.
Primal. That's
if you were drinking,
I knew I was.
I
so
think
close
drinking would
it.
Improve them. Oh, this looks like it's going to be a boss or something. Because look,
should be.
Oh boy, is this the right way?
It is on.
Oh boy. Oh no! Oh god, it's huge!
This is gonna be easy, guys.
I don't know. There is a giant spider
monster.
How
do you like the ranged weapon?
Oh god, it's huge.
Adam?
Huh?
How do you like the ranged weapon?
It's okay.
Ow!
Seems okay.
And what does Circle do? It's guard?
Is it wearing a diving bell?
No, Circle's a special attack. I can't figure out if there's a guard or a defend. I don't think there is, unfortunately. Which
I thought there was a. I thought there was a parry. I remember having to do it. I think it. Boy, I can't remember, but I'm pretty sure during the tutorial it tells you how to do a.
How is she jumping? Wait, can you jump in this game?
Dude, I would like to know that too. Uh oh, am I out of stamina? I'm out of stamina. Come on, stamina, come back. So rolling is of stamina, doesn't it?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
A lot of it.
Get that item over there. Copper ore.
Are you doing anything, Adam?
I'm shooting him.
He is. I see him shooting.
Cool.
So we were about halfway through his first shell, his armor shell, and then he gets like a second soul level that you have to fight too.
Yeah. Run back and let your. Oh, I did something that drains my whole. Looks like pushing circle actually makes your stamina just all drain out for a while because you're in some kind of super mode.
It does drain some of my stamina. It is a special move for me, but it doesn't drain at all. I wonder if you have like a different special move equipped or something. There we go. I think he's in the. Nope, he's still not in his second mode.
Don't forget to heal.
Thank you.
Oh god, he's scary now. So we can hack away at his legs. Ouch. Boy, I almost died.
Yeah, I think, well... I don't really understand what the colors mean of his legs when you're in the seeing eye mode.
It might be his vulnerable spots.
Is the redder they get, the more damage they are, maybe?
Right.
Because I tell you, we have one legacy that's like the armor's off.
Somebody save Tyler.
Hatsuho. Oh, she almost had me. Yeah, she got me.
That's good. All right. Okay. Heal, fool.
Well, ran the wrong way. I ran right back into him. Okay, I'm healed. Ooh, the heal regenerates really fast. Yeah. That's nice. Yeah, it seems like his damage isn't going down. I'm wondering if we're hitting his wrong, like the wrong leg or something.
Oh, okay, I didn't die. Good. I thought I was dying.
So the yellow, if you hit yellow, they turn red. I mean, red's after yellow.
The redder they are, the more damage. Good. Yeah, it goes white, yellow, red, I think.
So should we be aiming for white, or should we, I'm assuming?
No, I would aim for the reddest. But... knock him out.
Okay.
I'm not sure.
Oh, the special seeing eye drains your power too. I didn't, or your stamina too.
Run. Okay, run off and heal. Yeah, that explains it.
I'll be spawning mini spiders. He just gave birth.
They got trophy
for
guys.
What?
Are those like
really? For what?
Are they like achievements?
Yeah. So for what? Just tell us what they're for. And no, they're not.
Actually, I didn't really catch it.
Didn't even see what it said.
I wasn't paying attention.
It's pretty suck, Adam.
I was still shooting.
That is suck. You're just a big suck. Bosses have two health bars.
Adam's gone from suck to blow.
Oh, classic. Strategamo is giving us tips, but I can't read it at the moment, but...
Purple is
soul,
and you must degrade that before it takes any major damage. Interesting. Yeah, and I think we have, so...
I'm working on it. He looks like
he's down for a second.
Down.
Just hack away.
At any specific leg, or...?
Just whichever you want, man. Play it by ear.
Come on, Tyler. You know how to play video games.
Well, like I didn't read what Strategamo said. I didn't know if he told us which to aim at.
Ow.
Do you guys ever play Strategamo?
I got a feeling when they're clear, you can't hit them anymore.
Probably.
So there are specific areas to hit them. So don't make fun of my questions when they're accurate, jerk.
I've been
jerk
aiming for the glowy parts.
Somebody's got to make fun of those questions, Tyler.
Oh, his face is scary looking. I just saw his face.
Ah! Caught.
Man,
get away.
Man, Hatsuho is so good at reviving. I'm going to make her my wife.
See, this is why we bring her
fight.
Along. She's a valuable part of the team. God, I can't even get
him... And we're engaged.
Can't even get him to stay still. Like, he keeps facing somebody else, so I can't get a hit in on his weakened leg. Yeah.
On his colorful legs, yeah.
Who the heck is he facing? It's like he's just trying to hide them from us.
Possibly. Maybe Adam being in the stupid wrong place.
You mean I'm in the wrong place? I'm in the right
place. His first shield is back? Is that what that is?
Where do you even see his health?
Remember you push select.
You have to push.
For us. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Nice.
Ow. Stop hurting us. See, imagine doing this all by yourself. It would be so hard. Severance pay, you've earned a trophy. Oh, it's for cutting one of his legs off, I think.
Oh, bullcrap.
That could be what I
have. Come on, Tyler, cut a leg off already.
Sounds.
Everyone stand back, I'll cut this leg off.
Go for it. I don't mind taking a break.
I can't even see which legs he still has. They all look blue to... Oh, there's a purple one up front.
Oh!
Why is there a leg spinning around in the air? Hatsuo is... Oh, she's sucking the soul out of the leg. Thank you, Hatsuo.
Nice.
It was just spinning in the air. I'm like, what the heck? I don't know, maybe we should help you, Tyler. You're going to get killed.
Oh yeah, please do help me. I was kidding about that.
So now we got to break his attacker things.
If you destroy a part of the boss, it will chopped off and you can loot it. After it's chopped off, only a soul image will be there. If you smack that plaque... of the boss that is dead, it will take more damage.
And don't forget your red portion of your life fills up automatically if you avoid getting hit for a while after you take a hit. Just like in Street Fighter 3.
Just like in real life.
So she's like attacking those two top claws, and I don't know how she's doing that.
Good thing we have her.
Can you jump?
Oh, maybe. Do you think the lock-on button would work? No. It's just locking onto his body.
Yeah.
Yeah, please tell us how to jump, Strategimo, since we see her jumping. Oh, man, I was trying to roll away. Ah, get away from me! Can we pray at this shrine anymore? I want to pray at it again. Nope.
Cannot. Oh, she's healing me or something.
Yeah, do some more of that. No, that's you.
Hold triangle. Hold triangle, and then.
Oh yeah, what are we doing here?
No, get up, Tyler.
Oh, it could have been that
during the battle.
What's that?
Hold triangle and then press square to attack while you're in the air, but hold triangle to jump.
Hold triangle, which, man, that button. So why, in other words?
For me, I can't reload, so I don't know. That's my reload button.
Very good jump. Yeah, I don't. You gotta like really hold it to do it. It's not like tap and jump. It's not natural.
Yeah, because triangle already has a function.
Have you ever played any other video game? That's just not how jumps are supposed to work.
Don't hate on the game. Hate the player.
Hey, Rainbow Unicorn, good to see you.
Hey, Rainbow. How you been? Thank you, Strategimo.
Are you feeling better? You were sick last week. I hope you're well by now. Probably, right? Ow. Man, that was a big hit. Yeah, don't forget, after you get hit, you gotta just run the heck off. Yeah, I wonder how Hatsuo is doing what she's doing, because that's a lot different from what I'm able to do.
She's better than us.
I mean, she's staying way up in the air. I don't do that. Ah! Get away from us! Mm. I know, we're all terrified of him.
Ah!
Hit circle to do the super move?
Is that... No. Circle's not making me fly up in the air.
Hit circle when you see the chain.
Chain? What chain?
What chain?
He's down! Go hit him!
Oh, when we're together. Like when we're chained together.
Really?
Maybe, I don't know.
Neither do I.
There was a special move of some sort, and I don't remember
how to stand over here, Tylerina.
Why? Ow.
I don't know. I want to see if
there's
a chain.
A chain with me and Hatsuo.
Oh yeah, push circle.
I don't know what that's doing.
Me neither.
Come on, is he
man. Something just happened.
Please tell
me. I think he just... Yeah, we got at least one.
Look at him spinning around. Look at that.
Oh!
Yeah, I killed...
Oh, Hatsuo! No! Save her.
Whoa.
Yeah, Hatsuo's down.
This is not good. Ah! Dude.
Oh, man.
I can't revive anyone. How do we revive again? Is it really R1?
Yeah, R1. Trying.
Ah!
Someone better get me.
No, Tyler, why'd you retreat?
I didn't retreat. Yeah, the time ran out.
I saved Hatsuo.
We're good.
Well, yeah, but now we don't have you.
I'm coming back. We still have two retreats before we fail.
Save Adam. Okay.
Where is he?
Oh, she's got
me. Hatsuo got him.
Dude, this is hectic. How have we been, guys? She asks.
Yeah.
You know, I didn't have a very good Easter. I didn't really talk about it on the stream, and I'm not going to go into detail about it, but my evil sister was pretty evil during Easter, so she actually kind of spoiled it for several of the rest of us. Yeah, it's a shame. The rest of the weekend was good, though. Oh, now there's a special move. Dude, I did my special move and it was awesome, and I got a trophy. The ties that bind.
I got a different... Yeah, I got that one. I didn't get the stupid... sever
yeah,
his
you don't
arm
get that
one.
Tyler, sorry.
I got the trophy and I didn't do anything.
You severed his arm just by hitting him.
No, the ties that bind I got.
You didn't hit circle?
I was just...
He's doing
this.
Oh, I'm down. Somebody's hitting me.
That's Paul.
Oh, Hatsuo's got me. Don't kill... Oh, he killed her too. Crap. Somebody save us.
And how much does that...
Like all
take?
Of it?
Yeah.
Takes all of it?
Seems like a one-hit kill. Thank you.
How do you revive?
One, just like soul sucking.
Okay.
Just like how I saved them both.
Man, this fight is intense. But yeah, like I just can't imagine doing this in single player.
Oh man.
I think I got a new weapon.
Hey, Plat King.
Plat King, good to see you.
Boss is frenzied. He's crazy.
Ooh, Rainbow had a great Easter. That's very good to hear. Oh, I got killed again. I forgot to heal after I came back to life. I only have two heals left anyway. But I do need to be using them. Oh, God. Don't kill me while she's reviving me. It's great that we can actually revive each other. Can you do that in Monster Hunter? I don't remember. Hey, heal?
Oh, I don't know.
Alright.
How come he has a full, like, pink bar again? I don't get. Does that keep regenerating or something?
Oh. Yeah. Rainbow Unicorn, I did get this game for free from the publisher, and so did Adam and Tyler, actually. So we really were very fortunate for that from Koei Tecmo, the people who make it. Oh, man, this guy, you know, it was exciting and fun, but now I'm just kind of getting frustrated.
Well, I think he's almost dead. But yeah, do you think the enemy
got
doesn't
a tiny,
scale
tiny
with one person? I would hope there's a little bit of scaling going on.
In Monster Hunter, it doesn't, so I don't know about in this. I don't think it does, anyway. I could be wrong. It's been several years since I played Monster Hunter. Yay, we did it! Yes, oh. Thank goodness! Oh boy, what an ordeal.
Yeah,
woo, got your hack. You earned a trophy.
Those who
that
slay together.
Nice. New Mitama acquired. Abe no Seime.
I didn't get the other one. Lame.
Aw.
Bob Jones wonders if you're going to review it. I don't think Paul is going to review
it.
Yeah,
like, I got it just for the stream. Like, just, I'm able to get Vita games just with the promise of streaming them, which is really convenient, since I don't have to play them that much.
She's still wondering how much you
okay,
spend, regardless.
You know, God, that's a hard question. I probably spend somewhere around $300 a year if we're not counting like a new console or something.
Oh, I think we forgot to suck him clean.
Are you serious?
Oh, yeah, we did. Damn it.
No. We were so tired after
we
that fight. It was hard.
Sorry, guys. Yeah. Strategamo and Icky are laughing at us. Icky knows way more about this game,
yeah,
despite hating the genre.
We read about it.
I think Icky is like an undercover like video game expert or something, and he just pretends not to like stuff.
Well, I got a couple of Manhunter pieces at least. Oh, that was a lot of work. Yeah, we got that guy. True power of yin and yang, whatever that means.
Strategamo, the purple bar is like a shield, it regenerates, the red bar is life. Keep the purple bar low by attacking its legs that are dead. Okay.
We already murdered it, so we're good.
Yeah, we were supposed to suck the spider dry, Ren. That's what
he wants.
We want
delicious spider juice.
Ricky says goes. Strategamo, do you play by yourself much? Ooh, I'm getting the hang of aerial combat. I'm going back and reading all of Strategamo's tips
now. This is weird. You cannot even pick phase 2. I guess you have to go off to single player and do something to unlock phase 2. Isn't that weird?
That is weird. Strategamo suggests doing the training for every weapon from the head dude in the dojo.
Every training from head guy? We can do that later. Yeah, let's get that done before we play again.